Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. Today we're going to talk about voice input on your computer. Remember back when we watched Star Trek shows and you thought, wouldn't it be really cool if I could just talk to my computer and get it to do what I say? Well, today I'm going to show you a program that does just that. So go with me here onto the screen and we're going to check out Dragon Naturally Speaking.
Okay, so you'll see I've added this headset so that I would put that on so that the voice input program, Dragon, can hear me. What I'm going to do is show you how somebody who has a spinal cord injury or difficulty with their hands, or maybe somebody with a learning disability who has a hard time spelling words or kind of getting the thoughts out of their head and down onto paper, might use voice input to do some very basic things. So I'm going to click here on the microphone and give you a demo. Start Microsoft Word. This is a demonstration of the Dragon Naturally Speaking voice input system, period. New paragraph. This system was designed to replace one's hands at the period. Scratch that. This system was designed to replace one's hands at the keyboard, period. New paragraph. This system does well with textual as well as numeric entry. Colon. New paragraph. Scratch that. New paragraph. 3,625,711. Bold that. Italicize that. Underline that. New paragraph. Smiley face. Frowny face. Winky face. Start solitaire. Mouse grid. 5, 3. Drag mouse left. Faster. Much faster. Stop. Close window. Close window. No. Go to sleep. So you'll see, although the dictation wasn't perfect and there were a couple different mistakes, I can correct those. You can also add vocabulary as you need to go along, and the more you use the system, the better.
So whether you want to use your voice to send an email, peruse the web, or play a game of cards, check out voice input. It's a pretty cool way to use your computer. So that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project in Indiana.